Does he live near the library?
Does he live?
Does he live near a library or near a school?
A library.
Is Inspector Jones in the library or in his room?
Library.
Can Miss Green help the inspector or is she too busy?
Miss Green can help the inspector.
Does the inspector want a book or a newspaper?
Book.
Is the book good or bad?
Good.
Is the book a detective story or is it a story about animals?
A detective story. What is the inspector's name?
Robert Jones.
What is the librarian's name?
Miss Green.
What does the inspector want?
A good book.
What is Miss Green?
A librarian.
What is Robert Jones?
A detective.
What can Miss Green give
inspector a book?
What does the inspector like?
Stories about detective.
Okay, now you ask, gantian lagi. Siapa lagi yang bertanya mulai? Come on, you start. Yeah, Faki, you start.
Robert Jones, a detective or a librarian?
A detective.
Does he live near a library or near a school?
Near a library.
Inspector Jones, is the library or in his room?
In the library.
Can Miss Green help the inspector or is it too busy?
Too busy.
Too busy.
Miss Green can help the inspector.
Does the inspector want or less paper?
A book.
Is the book good or the bad?
Good.
Is the book a detective story or is it a story about animals?
About detective story. What is the inspector name?
What is the inspector name?
What is the inspector name?
Robert Jones.
What is the librarian's name?
Miss Green.
What does the inspector want?
Librarian.
What is Miss Green?
A librarian.
What is Robert Jones?
A detective.
What can Miss Green do?
Miss Green can give a good book.
What does the inspector like?
A detective story.
Good. Finish? Thank you.